Potter and his magic hockey stick. On his fireballs, he's always doing tricks. Defensemen want to squash him, but Ginny likes to watch him. The New York Rangers called him up and signed him to a deal. First game against the Penguins was simply just unreal. He used wizardry and magic. The coach and crowd were ecstatic. 7 goals and 6 assists. The Penguins goalies just had it. The Rangers signed Harry to a 10-year deal. And for 3 months straight they were undefeated. But slowly teams figured out the powers of the boy. And then the evil Flyers signed Draco.
And Voldemort could not stop.